Blade on your neck, madam! Glory! He's going!
Wars, famine, disease, murder, killed us all.
Must be it. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation. If I bring him the pies.
Thank you. embarrass you.
Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint. Oh, and I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. But often our chances of survival grow tenfold.
And the Harpoon?
Soon, soon. But she needs the basics first, huh? The car is weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeet's first, huh? Then I'll show you the plans. Unholy camps are everywhere. Let the carnage commence! Get your pistons out, sharpshooter!
Don't stray.
We've seen you around, stranger. You the one they say sawed up Lord Scrotus. The bane of so many war boys. We best warn you then. See them pipes yonder? Go down that hatch and it'll be buzzing with hostiles inside. But there are other ways inside. Less dangerous. For those with the eye. My plans for the Jack. Oh, she'll be perfect. Speed, power, tenacious durability. Take a look, see? Take a look, see?
This place is dying. Everybody just gives up, goes to Gastown, looking to become a slave, a serf.
I wish I had no use for the likes of you, but as you can see, we are fading quick here.
What are you getting at?
Help us establish some necessities, and you'll benefit greatly. I'll see to it personally.
I'll take a look. But no promises.
Fine, driver. Look around. The essential utilities we are lacking are plain to see.
Saint? I've been wondering.
You hooked up with the Hunchback? The others don't like him, but I tell ya.
You recall our companion, Saint? The Dinky D? Do you think he made it out of the inferno that was once my tabernacle?
Nah. Burnt to a crisp. Or food for somebody.
No. I think he made it out, yeah? He's got a survival instinct, that little one, huh? Yeah. I think he would have sought shelter inside my old buggy.
The buggy and the dog would have their uses.
That's Adolf. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout for you.
Seen the scarecrows out there? That's warlord warnings, telling us they own this place. They can take us anytime.
We're low on scrap. We can't build no track without no scrap.
We'll find what we need.